now, chapter one. A like asshole, C like champion. Okay, so where the fuck's B? What the fuck? What the fuck's going on?
Gotta get. Whoa. Hey. Not good. Okay. What the hell did they give me?
Drugs, man. They gave you fucking drugs.
Sword. For when you want to make it personal.
Duh. Shut the fucking bamboo, man. Or just the chains, because that's like totally softer than the bamboo. And holy shit. But yet, somehow I have a shuriken. Alrighty then.
What's that?
Hostile.
Want me to take this? Well, I guess it's dangerous to go alone.
It's too dangerous to go alone. Take this. Collect money to buy ammo or upgrades for your weapon. Press down to find out more. Not a whole lot I can do for it yet, so. Oh shit, I didn't even see that fucking message. I got distracted by something. Okay,
Mizuyaki, you son of a bitch. I'm coming for the sword.
What about your money? Why not take your fucking money too while we're at it? Okay, so. Yes, I got it. So, how the fuck do I change weapons? Okay, it's the left button. Obviously, A is to jump. X to do is to do whatever the fuck that was. Make him go emo, I guess?
Take a lot of those to pay Zilla back his 2 million.
You don't say. You don't fucking say. This guy went from being a smartass, which I loved, to Captain fucking Obvious. Lovely. Let's cause all the fucking damage to this shit. Yes, fuck yeah! Destroy the couches! And apparently the paintings too, although there's limited damage that can happen to the shit. job. Fuck yo. Fuck yo. Fuck you. Yeah, fuck all these books. Right in. Oh, hot ice. Alright, let's go outside. Destroy the window. Ooh, money. Money. Yeah, that's right. Money, money. Money. Okay. Destroy more shit. Oh. Get more monies. So I can do something to those. Can't use these. Apparently I can't knock them over, I can move them. What sense that makes whatsoever, I have no freaking idea, but fuck it. That's freaking awesome. No kidding, music, bitches. I'm the next Justin Bieber.
You brought claws to a sword fight.
Claws to a sword fight. That couldn't be more fucking accurate. What the fuck? That motherfucker just evolved. What the fuck are these shit Pokemon?
What the fuck is going on here?
Right? What the fuck is this shit? Press LB to choose the demon heart. Press RT to kill and L Wrestler demons within 6. That's fucking awesome. What the fuck was that motherfucker doing? Cause like, I just wanna dance. Well, you can't have any more legs. There. Fuck your tendons. Okay, so where the fuck am I gonna go? Guess I gotta go this way. Bonsai! Actually, you know what? Let's backtrack a little bit. Only because it's cocky as a kill the rabbit! Don't know what the fuck that was, but anyways, well, let me back out. Yes, you can. Good. So if I'm not mistaken, there should be somewhere. I thought there was hell somewhere around here. There it is. What the fuck just happened? Wait, what the fuck just happened? What? The fuck just happened? I can't even right now. Oh fuck, I wasn't even paying attention to what that shit said.
Looks like you brought claws to a sword fight.
Damn right, that is.
Oh
Come on, motherfuckers. Right out. Outside, right out, motherfuckers. I feel really fucking stupid after all that fucking searching and all the failures of the fucking health kit right there. Although it'd also be nice to know how to fucking block. Cause you know I have a sword, it'd be nice and shit. I have a shuriken. Let's see how good. Let's see how good the revolver is.
You feel lucky, chump? Punk?
The references. Whoa, yes! It's kind of awesome. Okay, so. Oh yeah, it's just a rabbit. Yes, I'm gonna kill a fucking rabbit because I fucking can. Whoa. Pretty fire. Alright, so. Let's go up here. Let's see what the fuck's up here in the building. The burning building. Hello? Any motherfuckers in here? Except the burning.
Where is it? Where is the Nobit Surakami?
Shh. This performance art piece. It's called Old Man Versus Sword.
Took it.
But of course, that's the question this piece is asking. It goes to show you, art is just for sword people.
Don't.
Who the fuck is this motherfucker anyways?
Where is the sword?
No offense, Putin, but explaining this to you would be pointless.
My name is Lo Wang.
And you go bang bang. How's that working out for you? Face it.
I'm going after it.
And I'm the king of Lollipop Land. You're going to rip to shreds. Unless.
Unless what?
Unless I loop you.
Why would you
do it?
I can't do anything on my own. See? I need someone with flesh, blood. Trigger fingers would be nice.
Oh.
Inside my head.
You've got bigger problems right now, mortal. I say not getting torn to bits.
What the fuck? Tap. I don't get it. Don't get it. Fail. So awesome though, but Ah, fucking really? It starts me way the fuck back here.
Looks like you brought claws.
Fucking diamonds. Fuck you. Fuck you. I don't know what the hell I just did, but A69. Oh, not 67. But seriously, that was fucking awesome. That was motherfucking awesome. Alright, now let's figure out how to do this shit. I'm not gonna really bother doing that cutscene.
You, where is it? Where
right.
is the Novit Sura?
Come on, you need to focus.
Tap.
Feel the chi flowing?
Hey, you're talking inside my head.
You got bigger problems right now, Swirl. Like saying not getting torn to bits?
I really don't get it. It says tap L, like tap left left. Like what? Get it though, like what? I am legitimately fucking lost. Okay, so and hold left trigger to heal yourself. Get it.
follow pact. I have to find your chi.
What? Like life energy? Tai chi bullshit kind of chi? I thought that was a bunch of crap to keep us quiet in kung fu class while Sifu took his morning dump.
Stores to command. Use it or lose it.
He's nice. Okay, now that I finally figured out how to fucking do this shit. Just wanna see if there's anything else really to be missed. Missed or gotten or anything. I gotta go all the way around. Okay, so it is anymore. There it is. Nope, not there. There it is. Yeah, let's see what the fuck's down the road. Random drawbridge, and I'm getting
okay.
The fuck out of here.
So where's this sword?
A golem has. Looks female.
I saw this thing when I was locked up, like a ceramic robot.
That's the one.
What's up, bitch? Alright, so you can collect spirits or fallen creatures to regain some health. Sweetness.
Not to sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike.
Yeah, I'm loving this smartass. Okay, that's how I do it. Okay, so oh look, there's the other side of that bridge. The fuck is that shit?
It'll take more than a pistol to knock these out.
The fuck is that shit? Divider of Heavens. Huh. Bitch! This game is getting more and more interesting. Karma flows of blood. Boom! Down, bitch! Bitch! Fucking love that move. Only three fucking stars? Big please! Bitch please! Three stars, my ass! You know you like that shit, game. You know you love that shit. Okay then, that's one way to do it. Two and a half stars? Baseball has it wrong. Man with four balls cannot walk. Yes. That fucking fortune cookie, though. That fortune cookie. Curious if I can upgrade anything yet. Extended barrel. Yes. So, where the fuck do I go now? Okay, apparently it was somewhere in here. Or not? Padlock key needed. Okay, I'm guessing it's in this fucker somewhere. I probably already passed about five times. Nope, 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 nope. Well then. I'm just gonna say, well then, and I wonder what happens if you overcharge it. That's lame. Someone up here. Somebody up here. You know you want to appear. Okay, so I have to find some statue to do it. It's like dense ass forest. What the fuck? No! Fucking bunnies. What the fuck? Fucking demonic bunny from hell. Fucking demonic bunny, what the fuck? Like, damn. Bunny's got no chill. Alright, so... Like, shit, I'm so fucking... I can't even after that fucking bunny. Like, damn. Something on that side, but I can't really get to it from here. Fucking bamboo mazes. Secret found. But apparently that wasn't what I was looking for. But it's useful, I guess, somehow. Finding the fucking statue would be nice. If I just found it. But rather curious. That's all he does. Okay. I feel really fucking stupid right about now.
What is this?
A shrine of some kind.
What's it doing here?
Dark crystals give you key and energy that allows you to learn or upgrade demonic powers. Choose. Thank you. He embraces the caster, shielding him from harm. Receiving damage no longer breaks channeling. Cool that I found it, but still not what I'm looking for. Guess I gotta search every little alcove that doesn't. Where this shit is like evasive as fuck. I don't know where it is. That's what I found before. Fucking nothing. Oh. Fucking really? Bitch!
What are these things?
Shadow beings.
Pretty violent, as shadows go.
Shadow beings in the shadow realm.
Great. That clears everything.
Cue in dramatic music. Bitch. Bitch. Knock the fuck out. Like a motherfucker. I'm in love with this game. Really, only 2 stars? What the fuck the motherfucker gotta do for 4? At least 3.5. Just in case, because you never know what you might find. I suspect where I have to go is that way. Fuckers. Up here. You will be attacked by demons. Why thank you, fortune cookie. Leave it to fortune cookies to point out the fucking obvious.
Before we do this, to know your name.
Oh, that's sweet.
If you know a demon's name, you can control it.
Is that so?
That's what all the books say.
There's just one problem. It is written that no human tongue can pronounce a demon's name.
Try me.
All right. My name is Oji.
Oji.
But it's impossible. How did... You must be the one. The one...
I pronounced it, motherfucker.
Really? What else does the prophecy say?
Why, that the one will also believe any goddamn idiot thing you make up on the spot.
And that demon's a smartass. I love him.